Guys, welcome to 27th video of MATLAB programming. My name is Milan Shah and I am going to teach you other two functions used for set operations. So suppose we have a is 1 2 3 4 5 6 and b is 1 2 3 7 8 9. Now the first function is member a comma b comma rows. What this function will do is, if the rows are common in both A and B, then it will show us 1, and if the rows are different, then it will show us 0. Now we have two rows, so is member will give answer in two rows. So when you press enter, will show something like this 1 0. Why 1? Because here first row is 1 2 3, here first row is 1 2 3, so this is the same row, so 1, and second row is different, so 0. Now other function is set diff a comma b comma rows. Now what this function will do is, if the rows are different in A and B, then it will give us the answer as that row. So when I pressed enter, the answer is 4 5 6. Why? Because 1 2 3 is common in both of these, but the difference between A and B is 4 5 6, not in B. So this is the difference, and it will give us the answer in A. Now suppose set diff B comma A comma rows. So what should be the answer? 7 8 9. Why? Because here B is before the A, put before the A. So we will get the answer like 7 8 9. Okay, so that's it for now. Do like, share, subscribe, comment below, and thanks for watching.